Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you. Report.
Sensors didn't detect the phenomenon until we were almost on top of it, sir.
It is a highly localized distortion of the space-time continuum. On screen.
Back us off, Ensign. Nice and slow.
Aye, sir. Captain, maneuvering thrusters are not responding.
The distortion field is fluctuating.
All main systems just went down. Power levels are dropping rapidly.
Red alert! There is an energy buildup in the distortion field.
We have to get out of here now.
Captain, something is emerging.
Shields up. Evasive maneuver. Shields inoperative.
The helm's not responding.
The vessel is on a collision course. Impact in 36 seconds.
Hail him.
No response.
Suggestions?
Decompress main shuttle bay. The explosive reaction may kick us out of the way.
Captain, I suggest we use the tractor beam to alter the other ship's trajectory.
Mr. Wolf, make it so.
Engaging tractor beam. Damage report!
Casualty reports coming in from all over the ship!
The starboard nacelle sustained a direct impact, venting drive plasma.
Initiating emergency core shutdown!
Inertial dampers failing. We're losing attitude control.
This is the bridge. All hands to emergency escape pods!
Core shutdown was unsuccessful. We are losing antimatter containment.
We've got to eject the engine core!
Ejection systems are offline. Core breach is imminent.
All hands, abandon ship! Repeat, all hands, abandon!
Captain's log, stardate 45652.1. The Enterprise has entered an area of space known as the Typhon Expanse. We are the first Starfleet vessel to chart this unexplored region.
Sometimes I wonder if he's stacking the deck.
I assure you, Commander, the cards have been sufficiently randomized.
And I hope so.
8. Ace. Queen. The dealer receives a 4.
No bet.
10. 7, no help there. Pair of ladies for the doctor. Dealer receives a 9. Doctor? May I remind you, since you show the highest hand, you control the next bet.
Is there something wrong, Doctor?
No. I'll bet 10.
Jack, 4, deuce, 6.
20.
You're 20, and I'll raise you 50. You're going to call my bluff, aren't you? I think I'll quit while I'm ahead.
How did you know I was going to call your bluff?
I just had a feeling.
Me too.
Ogawa to Dr. Crusher.
Go ahead.
Commander LaForge needs you in sickbay.
On my way.
I love beans. Woo woo woo!